Well, here Tippy and I are, and we're wearing these Chinese coolie hats. I'm pretty sure they were the idea of George Roy Hill, the director. Why he thought that two teenage girls would run around in Chinese coolie hats, I don't know. Notice Tippy's eating a chocolate popsicle. I had to eat them too for this scene, and my memory is we ate about 8 of them. Ugh, melting. It's mid-August. We're wearing wool coats. I guess that's the price of fame. And what do you think? Does it still look good today?